Alrighty, so I'm playing Black Mesa, and it seems that I have the fucking settings a little too high. I really think they need to redo this. Wow. This is unbelievably slow. Oh shit, let's see what happens.
Good morning and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel.
A little bit better.
The time is 8.
Alrighty, take a break. Okay, let's go back. Looks like I'm gonna have to lower some more settings. This game is really, really not modified. That might help. Come on. Refresh. Look at that contrast.
This This train is inbound from...
One more time. Still too fucking laggy.
Three dormitories, two, Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train.
Same nuke that's using a poison force.
If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system. Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
Almost there. We're halfway. Damn it, Craig. Open sesame. Game so many fucking times.
A reminder that the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semifinals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure broadcast transmission. Remember, more lives than yours may depend on your fitness.
That's true. To be or not to be.
To the Black Mesa team,
less able to stand
in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high tech disciplines, please contact
They did the sound check again. They redid it.
The Black Mesa facility is an equal opportunity employer.
It took your job! Fits in there.
A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately.
Where's the G-man?
Work safe. Work smart.
I was fixing this tie. I gotta fix my tie. I look professional when I fix my tie. Oh, fucked up.
Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities.
Here's my job.
Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Where the hell at, Barney? So tired. But I must game. The game goes on. The barn is standing like a fucking G.I. Joe.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late.
Oh, her. Okay.
You know, Barney's been pretty scarce around these parts. Guess his bar tab must have finally caught up with him.
You're Barney, asshole. You all sound the same.
Put some pep in that step, Freeman. You're late enough as it is.
Oof.
To think, Mom wanted me to waste my money sleeping through college courses, when now I'm getting paid to sleep out here.
In the original Half-Life, you could push them and move them around, they'd walk. You suck, Barney.
Aw, man, you cut the ponytail. Sellout.
20, so what the fuck?
Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you.
Oh, what does this button do?
About, I don't know, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess.
Oh, I can
We're also having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Son of a bitch, I can't push the button.
Get away from there, Freeman. I'm expecting an important message.
I'll be back.
Good morning, Dr. Freeman. Leak earlier, but the thermal protection system seems to be online now.
Oh, would you look at that! Freeman actually did show up for work this morning. Looks like somebody here owes me lunch.
Good morning, Freeman. We're going to need you to come in this weekend. What? You're living in the past. Well, we made plans. That experiment is single-handedly responsible for inspiring my career in science.
Morning, champ.
Hello.
Button. Button.
What the hell?
Your food.
You think you can fix the vending machine too, college boy?
We will
but
never hear
fix
the
your
end
face.
Yeah, you best make like an atom and split. Cause that was you know who.
Control
lunch.
Yourself, Gordon.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
Well, your tie's got a mind of its own, obviously. Push the button.
I remember my days and they had this
environment.
Hello? Hello? Could somebody get me some toilet paper?
Hey, toilet paper.
Excuse me. Minor emergency. Oh, thank heavens. The dire need of some toilet paper.
Truman! Holy crap, it's Truman!
Of course, at the time, it was Mark 3.
What I'm gonna do. Whatever they push the button, let me push the button.
Hey, it's happening!
What the hell is going on up
there? My horoscope was correct.
Did someone pull this fire alarm or something?
Come on, Gordon. What are you trying to do? Get me into trouble?
Murtaugh. Murtaugh,
yeah, I'm here.
What the hell is going on up there?
We had a little accident up here, sorry.
We're all set for this weekend. Dr. Gibbons is coming in to cover for you. Splendid! I haven't missed the New Mexico Comic Convention yet. Yes, soon we will drive out enemies before us.
You lost, Ace? Yeah, this is still the wrong airlock.
So fucking dizzy. Here we go.
Go right on through, sir.
God, you all sound the same.
Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Barrel of a gun? What? Oh, shit. Jump. Lord, motherfucker.
We should harness remaining photonic energy.
What's up, Doc?
What's up, Doc?
Hello, Freeman.
Ah, Gordon, there you are.
Nice of you to finally join us, Doctor. We've just
sent
the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we needed the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather he went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon. In the test chamber.
It's like he's trying to strangle you guys.
Right. Come on, then. I'll walk you down.
Eli has been busy making last-minute preparations for the new experiment.
Yep. Hurry up.
Greetings, Eli.
Morning, Izzy.
I trust this morning finds you well.
Gordon, good morning. I'm glad you're here. These last minute changes, they're a bit strange to just... Oh! It's about to go critical.
That's not good.
What in the blazes is going on with our equipment?
It was never meant to do this in the first place.
By Becquerel's ghost! You know, the radiation level is off the charts.
Oh, there you are. Everybody's been looking for you, hombre.
Ah, here he is.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedure today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
Pure.
And potentially
pure.
The most unstable.
Pure.
Now, as long as we follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
These fucking tires are really bothering me.
You can say that. Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely. I just don't feel comfortable.
Fucking ties the resonance cascade.
He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
A crumpet. Here we go. My clock is better. Ah, fuck.
Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon,
Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. Now, if you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, that way we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Jones at? You're coming out fucking third dimension.
Stage 2 emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level.
Huh.
Nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Overhead capacitors to 105%.
That's 5% too much.
It's probably not a problem. Probably. But I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no. It's well within acceptable balance again. Sustaining sequence.
We've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you at any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen. Standard insertion.
This is
a non-standard specimen.
It's a bad idea to do this. Do something. Oh shit. Alright. Just like voting, unforeseen consequences. Alrighty, let's get the fuck out of here. Nope. Huh. That's a interesting fire. Supposed to get back up. Out of the way, trash can. Damn.
Listen. I tried to warn him.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one.
Hazard suit. All the phones are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility. Need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here.
Let somebody know you need to get new fucking tires.
There's no telling what kind of danger. Hey, my God, what have we done?
Fascinating.
Can't afford to waste time. You'll need me for the retinal scan. I'm certain the rest of the science team will help you along the way. And for God's sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
Yep. As a weapon. I was supposed to get a crowbar a while ago. Loading.
to see you. What the hell are these things?
You like a grown-up Sean King?
Why are they wearing science team uniforms?
Fuck, you sound white. Follow me, asshole.
Get on your game face, Doc.
Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him.
I think we have guests. You want some more? Bring it on.
What the fuck do I do with the flare?
Jesus, this place is in bad shape.
Where are all the weapons at? What do you do with the flare?
That looks nice in my trophy. Sorry, man.
Can't do anything with the flare. Fuck. Oh my god, I have no weapons.
I think I just got a promotion.
I need a pistol.
This shit is something out of a sci-fi movie.
Shit. You shoot him? Oh, you mother. Get out of the way. Damn it! Where are they coming from?
Ha! Bullseye! Ha! Got another one!
No ridiculous toes. Damn. So I get magazines, and I have no fucking pistol. Do throw magazines at him.
Don't let him get near you.
Shit. He'll kill ya.
Hey, I got one.
Dick.
Man, did you see that shot? Somebody back home is gonna be.
Damn. Sucks to be you.
Come in, anybody. This is Sector C, Anomalous Materials. We have an emergency situation here. I repeat, we have a code red emergency situation here. Possible biocontaminations.
Ha!
least I got the crowbar. Motion. I took it that time. Pistol. Pistols. I don't carry any ammo if you have no weapon. This isn't what I call it. Oh shit. Don't touch that. Oh, not that one either. That's kind of new. What the hell? Stop bringing the fucking buzzer! I don't like that sound at all. Oh, that's tasty. That eyeball's way too fucking big for a person. Fuck. Oops. Smack you up. Thanks so much. Oh shit. Really? Look at the dev. Why the hell haven't I gotten a pistol yet? There we go. Come on, guy. I'm not your guy, friend. I'm not your friend, buddy. I'm not your buddy, guy. Come here.
This way.
What do you mean this way? I'm the one. You gotta follow me, asshole. Come on. Come on, Einstein. Open the door, Einstein. Come on, open the door. Give the head. Come on. Not aggression principle. None of these circumstances. Gotta help out.
Oh, safe haven.
Finally.
No.
Got my trusty Glock. It looks like my Glock. It looks just like my Glock. That's a 17. Just staying here.
I've had my excitement today. You're welcome to stay if you want.
Nope. God, that sounds horrible. Somebody about to throw up. Okay, go this way. Those fucking creatures.
Gordon, is that you? Is it safe?
Damn it. I sort of fell. Big Brother's watching. You see what you did there? Fuck you. God, I hate these things. Shit. Fucking going to swim. Fuck. Minor lacerations detected. Minor my ass. Warning. Vital signs critical. Emergency. User dead. Seek medical attention. Forgot where the hole is. Fuck is it? Oh, there we go. I gone dad. Oh my god. They redid a lot of the shit. First, I'm gonna look and find the vent. Oh shit. That's not it. Fucking bench somewhere. That's it right there. All right. Here. hell, bro? Level 4. That's your secret. Music. That's anarcho music. Why are you guys all empty? Damn it.
Fuck.
At least I got a fucking achievement. Alrighty, guys. I'm gonna cut the stream.